right, ladies and gentlemen, moving on to the triple threat match for the VGW World Heavyweight Championship is up next. Teddy Tofik, Jackie Ross, and Kevin Riley. Real deal, Jackie Ross, looking to become VGW World Heavyweight Champion. Going back and forth with Teddy Tofik. A rivalry which actually got Teddy Tofik into this match, making it a triple threat. It all started with the exposed turnbuckle pad. Jackie Ross, the real deal. In a triple threat situation before for the World Championship. New challenge for the next-gen title against Liam Malone and Rick Christopher a few months back. But now he's going for the World Heavyweight Championship here at the Royal Rumble. Can the real deal be the World Heavyweight Champion after tonight? And here comes a fan favorite who's quickly rising in the ranks right now, Teddy Tofik. Teddy Tofik. Definitely a favorite to win this match. Second only to Kevin Riley. But Teddy Tofik, I don't know, him and Jackie Ross have been going back and forth for quite some time. Let's just hope that Teddy Tofik can stay focused on the main prize here, the World Heavyweight Championship. Remember, this is Triple Threat rules. The champion does not have to pin or submit to lose the championship. No disqualifications, no countouts. One pin wins it all. Who will walk out VGW World Heavyweight Champion? Here comes last year's Royal Rumble winner, Kevin Riley. We're on the fight for destiny to defeat Jason Shepard off that VGW World Heavyweight Championship. Kevin Riley has been fighting hard to retain this championship for the longest, but now with the odds stacked up against him, in the form of Teddy Tofik and Jackie Ross, in this triple threat situation, could his title reign be in jeopardy? It's all a game. All the times I wish to fly. Cancer killing Gemini. I'm not strong enough to speak. Speak where I feel. It's all because of chill that shed is cursed or flicking. The oxygen in control. To mess up my head. All right, let's get this matchup underway. And Teddy Tarvik going straight for Jackie Ross already. Going for that. Oh, that neck breaker. And Kevin Riley going straight for Teddy Tarvik with those elbow strikes. But oh, the clothesline. And oh, look at this. Jackie Ross with a reversal. He's got Teddy Tarvik up. Oh, what's he going to do? Oh, no. Oh. That top rope. Right across the throat of Teddy Tarvik. But Teddy Tarvik with that right hand. Kevin Riley. Oh, look at the strikes. The strikes on Teddy Tarvik. Oh, but he blocked that dropkick. And oh, snap power slam. Jackie Ross trying to fight off both Tarvik and Riley. Well, here comes. Oh, Kevin with that huge clothesline. And dropkick right there into the corner. Oh, huge clothesline by Teddy Tarvik. Taking down the champ. And the fist drop. Oh, he missed. Here comes Kevin Riley. He's got him up on his shoulders. Good check. Good check on Teddy Tarvik. Going for the cover, but oh no, not even a one count. And Teddy Tarvik takes a kick to the back. Jack Ross back in the ring now. Back suplex on Riley. Oh! Jackie Ross stomping the face of Kevin Riley. Look at Teddy Tarvik slamming his head into the mat. And oh, Ross trying to go for the cover, but Tarvik says no. Now Ross and Tarvik in that corner going back and forth. Oh, those strikes, but nice reversal by Jackie Ross, and now reversal by Teddy Tarvik. Oh man, neither one of these men letting up against the other. Oh, but look at this, Teddy Tarvik, he's got him. Oh, back elbow to the face. And look at this flatliner by Kevin Riley. Oh, look at that forearm, but got reversed. And look at the kicks by Kevin Riley. Oh, huge clothesline taking out the champ. And Jackie Ross striking away. And a huge knee to the face of Teddy Tarvik. And look at Jackie Ross with that face buster. And here comes Jackie. Got the headlock. Going for the headstand. Ooh, nice amount of leverage there. And Kevin Riley up there with the elbow drop, breaking up the pin. Right to the back of Jackie Ross. Looks like Jackie Ross is going for that real deal suplex on Teddy Tarvik. But look at this. Oh, face buster. And Kevin Riley, oh, takes out Teddy Tarvik with the forearm. Kevin Riley, World Heavyweight Champion. Oh, thrown to the outside of the ring. Ground the apron. And Teddy Tarvik, he's got the suplex on the champ. And oh my God. And Teddy Tarvik just took the champ down. Going for the cover now. Jackie Ross still outside the ring. But oh, automatic kick out. Jackie Ross. Oh, with the kick to the face of Kevin Riley. And look at this forearm to the face of Teddy Tarvik. And Jackie Ross, what's he going for? Oh, suicide dive there. And oh, what's this? Eye contact. Eye contact on Jackie Ross right outside the ring. Oh my gosh. It may be over now. Eye contact early in the contest. Springboard, here he goes. Misses the Swanton. Yeah, Jackie Ross taking advantage of that misstep by Kevin Riley. He's up. Oh, that jumping knee misses. And oh, a dropkick lands right there on the chest. And Jackie Ross is going up to the top rope. The real deal. About to rain down. But Kevin Riley with a diving maneuver. But look at Teddy Tarvik. Oh, a deadly drive. Watch out with Teddy Tarvik. Oh, Kevin Riley. Reversal. And eye contact on Teddy. Teddy Tarvik got hit with that eye contact. They may be in. Teddy's down, but oh, the shoulder goes up. Kevin Riley almost had him. Oh, elbow drop to the back. Jackie Ross's neck. Now he's up on that turnbuckle. Short stop elbow. Oh, but it misses. Look at Teddy Tarvik. Going right after Jackie Ross with the punches. The champ is outside the ring. Remember, the champ does not have to be pinned for the title to change hands. Two with, oh my goodness. Oh, kick to the back there. And oh, that jumping knee. That knee by Jackie Ross taking out Teddy Tarvik. But look at this. Tilt the World DDT. pinning Teddy Tarvik. Can he get him here? Oh, the kick out. Now Kevin Riley, what's he gonna do? Oh, now he's pinning Jackie Ross. Oh, but only a one count. Oh, he misses the drop kick. Here comes Tarvik. He's got the champ. Oh, throwing him to the outside of the ring. Look at that huge clothesline by Jackie Ross. Jackie Ross back in the ring. There's no count outs. No disqualification here. Oh, that knee drop on Kevin Riley. And Jackie. Oh, got hit with the back. Oh, and the drop kick. Kevin Riley going after Teddy Tarvik now. Oh, right into the apron. Goes Tarvik's face. And Kevin Riley focusing on Jackie Ross. Oh, but oh, Jackie Ross throws him into the ring. And watch out, going for the cover here. Oh, but a kick out. Jackie Ross. Maybe setting up for that real deal suplex on Kevin Riley. This may be it. Real deal suplex on the champ. Oh! But Kevin Riley got the rope. And Jackie Ross focusing on Tarvik now. Caught the kick. And Tarvik going up. Powerbomb. Huge power bomb on Jackie Ross. Causing him to roll outside the ring. Now he's pinning the champ. One. Oh no, only a one count. And look at Teddy Tarvik. Picking up Kevin Riley. And oh, knocked him down with a huge club. And now what's gonna happen? Teddy Tarvik standing tall. And look at this. He's got him up. Military press. And oh, the huge uppercut. Oh no, and Teddy Tarvik, he's looking for a home run right now. Home run on Kevin Riley. Jackie Ross jumps in, but oh, wait a minute. Collateral damage there. Jackie Ross got right in the way of the home run by Teddy Tarvik. And oh, Teddy Tarvik takes down Kevin Riley, and this may be it. We may have a new champion. Two, oh, but the kick out by Jackie Ross. Jackie Ross got in the way of the home run meant for Kevin Riley. And here he goes. Oh, that huge left hand. But Jackie Ross back up. That kick to the leg. Into the DDT, but oh no, reversal. Ooh, he's got a hard right punch. But missed it. Oh, back elbow. And Jackie Ross trading shots back and forth with Teddy Tarvik. Experienced boxer. Oh, that huge right hand. A little shuffle. A little shuffle there. Oh! Is that Kevin Riley up in the rope-a-dope? The rope-a-dope! And here he goes! Oh, that left hand. That left hand coming out of nowhere. And this could be it. Two and a kick out. Oh, look at this. Teddy Tarvik got Kevin Riley up. Oh! The right hand. And here he goes. Utah Saint on the champion. Utah Saint. Utah Saint. And Kevin Riley. And Jackie Ross still on the ropes. Two. Oh, the kick out. Jackie Ross had to snap out of it. But look at that. Oh, a forearm to the back of the head. And here he goes. Oh, shot to the face. But oh, it got blocked. And Jackie Ross. The Irish whip. What's Jackie Ross gonna do now? Irish rip on Teddy Tarvik. Oh, oh, jumped up with the knees. There he goes, drop kick. And look at Teddy Tarvik in the corner, and Jackie Ross with a huge forearm to the face. And look at the knee, right there in the face. And watch out, Jackie Ross. Oh, caught Kevin Riley with the power slam. Going for the cover. Oh, kick out after one. Go for that headlock. Once again, into the headstand. Getting leverage. Oh. What an incredible triple threat match this has been so far. All right, close calls here. Oh, next week by Kevin Riley. And Jackie Ross. Irish whip. Down in the corner. And oh, back elbow by Jackie Ross. Irish rip. And oh, missed the clothesline. Eye contact on Jackie Ross. Oh, missed the clothesline. And Kevin Riley. Eye contact on Terry Taubman too. Going for the cover. That's it. Two. And the kick out by Teddy Toffee. Now Kevin Riley going for the pin on Jackie Ross. That's got to be it. Two. Oh, but the shoulder goes up. Kevin Riley can't take either one of these men down right now. This is insane. And Kevin Riley. You know, Teddy Toffee. Oh, huge forearm to the face. Got another one. And a sling blade by the champ. Watch out for Jackie Ross. Oh, super kick on Jackie Ross. Both challengers are down. Can Kevin Riley capitalize off of this opportunity? Oh, what's this now? Oh, he's got Teddy Toffee. Let's put him out in that last episode, 2K20. Oh, the shutdown 2.0. Shutdown 2.0. And Jackie Ross is back up, breaking up the pin. Jackie Ross, oh, Kevin Riley went for him, and Hughes, hurricanrana on Jackie Ross. Oh, Jackie Ross slipping out of the ring. Trying to get some breathing room. And Kevin Riley, what's he doing here? Oh, that moonsault completely misses. Oh man, look at that moonsault, and all three men are down. Terry Tomek still in the ring. Oh, the champ with a kick to Jackie Ross. And another one. Now Kevin Riley looking for the opportunity. Take out Teddy Toffee. Shot to the face. Springboard into the crossbody, but he misses. Now Teddy Toffee going for the cover. Oh, no. Only one count. Now Jackie Ross back in the ring. Oh, kick to the back by Teddy Toffee. Look at this. Jackie Ross. Oh. He's going for it. Real deal suplex on Terry Toffee. He got it. One. Oh, the breakup by Kevin Riley. Just in time. Oh, shot to the face. Oh, there's a new lift. Super kick. And down goes Jackie Ross. Kevin Riley going up there. Short stop. Elbow drop. On the real deal. That's got to be it right there. Two on the kick out. What does Kevin Riley have to do to put either one of these men away for the three count? Springboard. Oh, but he missed. He broke up the pin. I tell you, Tommy, what's going on with Jackie Ross? Oh, huge right hand. Jackie Ross. Oh, with the reversal. Nice kick to the face there. I tell you, Tommy, with the reversal. Oh, look at this. I tell you, Tommy, going for that home run on Jackie Ross. Could this be it? Home run again. Oh, but he caught it this time. Forearm. Got him in the corner. And here he goes. Real deal suplex. Real deal suplex. Oh, Teddy Tucker got the kick out. Oh, drop kick by Kevin Riley. Kevin Riley. Oh, the double stomp. Yeah, springboard moonsault. Completely overshot. And Jackie Ross slips out of the ring. Kevin Riley, what's he gonna do here? Kevin Riley, oh! Eye contact on Teddy Toffee. Right there, up close to personal. And this could be it. Two, and Teddy Toffee kicks out again. Kevin Riley trying to survey the scene here. Staying on Teddy Toffee now. I'll shoot it to the corner. Here he goes. Oh, that knife edge chop. Going down for the drop kick. Watch out for Jackie Ross. Oh, misses the drop kick. And drop kick to the chest. And now Kevin Riley on the top rope. What's he going to do here? Oh, Jackie Ross. Jackie Ross, look out below. Oh, caught him. Caught him. And a powerbomb on Kevin Riley. Powerbomb on Kevin Riley. And Jackie Ross with the knee. Teddy Toffee blocked the knee. Let's try to get him up. But Jackie Ross, reversal. Ooh. Got the arm. with a forearm by Teddy Tarfe. And oh, that fake out punch there. And that may be it. Oh, the rope break. Kelly O'Reilly back into the ring. Oh, look at this. The rope-a-dope on the champ. And Teddy Tarfe once again. And that left hand takes out the champ. Now Teddy Tarfe going for Jackie Ross. He's got him up. Irish Whip to the outside of the ring. And now it's your time, Teddy. It's your turn. And oh, here he goes. He's going for it. He's got the champ locked into it. Utah Saint. Utah Saint. He's got the leg hooked. It's over. Two. And Kevin O'Reilly kicks out again. Teddy Tarfe back on the attack now. But Kevin O'Reilly. Oh, he's got him. KRM. Oh. KRM. He's stomping away on Teddy Tarfe. But look at this reversal. And another one. Oh, look at this. Oh, slap to the chest on Teddy Tarfe. And Kevin O'Reilly, what's he doing here? Oh my gosh. That forearm. That suicide forearm strike. And Jackie Ross. Back in the ring with Kevin O'Reilly. Oh, he has an Irish Whip. Oh, right there to the turnbuckle. Oh, but it, oh, leg sweep there. That's innovative drop toe hold, taking down Kevin O'Reilly. Now Jackie Ross. Oh, takes a boot to the face. What's Jackie Ross gonna do now? Kevin O'Reilly's got him up. Oh, but his reversal. Forearm to the face of Kevin O'Reilly. Oh, misses the knee. And now what's gonna happen? Oh, look at this. Oh, shutdown 2.0. Oh, Teddy Tarfe got him. Oh my gosh. Kevin O'Reilly. Snapmare. And misses the drop kick. But look out here. Super kick. Super kick on Jackie Ross. And Kevin O'Reilly. What's he gonna do here? Eye contact on Jackie Ross. Tarfe's down. Ross is down. And now the leg is hooked. Two. And it's over. Kevin O'Reilly retains the VGW World Heavyweight Championship. It's all over. Kevin O'Reilly is still the world champion. What an impressive victory this was tonight. This is a great match. Oh my goodness. Kevin O'Reilly went against the odds. He retained his VGW World Heavyweight Championship. So he is going to fight for Destiny. But who will challenge him for the World Heavyweight Championship? We'll find out after our next match. Our main event before the main rumble. The Women's Championship is on the line as Amazonia puts the title up on the line against Wendy Torres in a no disqualification match. Kevin O'Reilly, still the world champion. So fight for Destiny is shaping up to be an interesting event. Who will be next to face Kevin O'Reilly for the title? Your teaching needs to grow. Just so you can watch as you kill. Here comes a very highly anticipated match. BGW Women's Championship match. Wendy Torres finally gets her one-on-one opportunity against Amazonia in a no disqualification match. You only win by pinfall submission. Here she comes, Wendy Torres, finally her one-on-one opportunity against Amazonia for the Women's Championship. That moment was ruined at VGW 2K Forever when Grace cashed in her briefcase, the Fight for Destiny briefcase. Challenge for the championship, making it a triple threat match. She's the one who got pinned by the champion, Amazonia. Leaving Wendy out there in the cold. Wendy finally snapped. And now she's got what she wanted, that one-on-one match. And it's going to be no disqualifications. So you know this match is going to be brutal. towards once they win this championship. Attacking Amazonia's title reign. Attacking Amazonia's body. Attacking her personal life. Wendy Torres wants this championship at all costs. What about Amazonia? She's in between a rock and a hard place. She wants to be champion. She wants to keep her relationship with Lone Star intact. This match is going to be a test, not only for Wendy Torres, but for the women's champion Amazonia as well. Here comes Amazonia, women's champion, dressed, ready for a battle, ready for a fight, not a wrestling match, even got a nightstick wear. Amazonia is looking to retain this championship and shut Wendy Torres down once and for all. But can she do it here tonight? No interference, no distractions, no disqualifications. These women are going to let loose and just tear each other to pieces. Amazonia has just been conflicting for the past few months. Her relationship with Lone Star is failing. Her women's championship reign looked down upon. But now Amazonia is faced with a tough challenge. An unhinged and unchained Wendy Torres. And no disqualification rules. What's going to happen here tonight at the Royal Rumble for that women's championship? Wendy and Amazonia are staring daggers at each other. They're ready for this bell to ring. They're ready to tear into each other for that women's championship on Amazonia's shoulder. Match started. Wendy Torres and Amazonia. Oh, look at the shot to the body. Oh, Amazonia off her game a little bit here. But look at this military press into the power slam by Wendy Torres. Oh, double axe handle taking Wendy off her feet. This is our main event before the men's rumble. The women's championship is on the line. Oh my gosh, that discus clothesline may have re-injured that surgical repair neck. But oh. Amazonia, she's definitely been through a lot of pain and trauma, both physically and emotionally. But Amazonia, putting that women's championship on the line in a no-disqualification match against one of her greatest adversaries since Sierra, Wendy Torres. Back elbow to the face, and a double axe handle misses. Oh, but the Irish whip. Oh, side slam. Amazonia. Oh, look at this, what's she gonna do now? Oh! Almost got her. Wendy Torres got out of the way just in time. Outside the ring now. Missed the clothesline. Oh, and Wendy Torres. This may be false coming anywhere as well. Look at this. And double axe handle to the face. Referee trying to follow the action. Wherever it goes. Huge Irish whip into the barricade. Amazonia and Wendy Torres despise each other. It's just showing this match. Oh my gosh, right there to the ring post. And Amazonia with the double axe handle to the spine. Huge elbow drop. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Oh, look at that. Oh. Toe kick. And Wendy Torres and a huge shoulder switch gut buster. Oh my gosh. Amazonia taunting Wendy Torres. And look at this. Take it apart. All right, look, we've already seen one announce table get destroyed. We don't need to see another one. Thank God I'm in the skybox. The Amazonia. She's got Wendy Torres. Oh, up for the powerbomb. Oh, she's going to go through that table. No, no, no. Oh, my gosh. The center of her spine right across the edge of that announce table. Yeah, look at this. Amazonia's got a baseball bat. Oh, my gosh. Wendy Torres. Back to her feet. Oh, back elbow to the face. And look at this. Oh, bell clap there. And, oh, my gosh. Wendy Torres on that table. And a baseball bat shot, but all the reversal. And Wendy with the baseball bat now. Right down the forehead of Amazonia. Oh, Amazonia fighting back. Take a look at this now. Oh, huge clothesline. Amazonia landed on that baseball bat. Weird. And, oh, right there into the apron. What's going to happen? Oh, my gosh. Look at this. Palm handle slam. Oh, my gosh. Palm handle slam on Amazonia. This is an absolute fight here. Neither one of these women have gone for the pin yet. Oh, look at this. And, oh, chest first. Onto the apron. The hardest part of the ring. Look at Wendy Torres. Getting a set of steps. Oh, she's ready to cause some more violence here. Cause some more damage to the women's champion, Amazonia. Elbow to the head. And Amazonia stalking Wendy Torres. But, oh, missed the clothesline. And Amazonia, what's she going to do here? Oh, knife edge chop. And she returns one. Amazonia. Oh, the huge clothesline over the top rope. Look at this. This may be it. Amazonia, they put her away with the Amazon bomb. But, oh, jawbreaker. And the pounce. Oh, the pounce on Amazonia. And she's going for the steel steps again. Oh, another set of steel steps for Amazonia. Oh. And Wendy Torres just stole. Wait a minute. Amazonia with a reversal. And a oh, Amazon bomb. Amazon bomb going for the cover. And the referee is in there. Two. Oh, and the kick out by Wendy Torres. First pin attempt of the night. In this match. And Amazonia. She's got her. She's got Wendy Torres. Oh, face first into the apron. Getting outside the ring. Gotta be careful. I'm gonna hit one of the fans here. Oh, look at those knee strikes on Amazonia. Right there into the gut. And she's got her. Oh, good. Look at this. Go for the schoolboy. Sit out powerbomb. Bomb down on Amazonia on the floor. Now Wendy Torres, what's she doing now? Oh, she's got a table. Wendy Torres has got a table. Oh, it takes down Amazonia with it. Picking up the women's champ. And here she goes. Irish whip. Oh, right to those steel steps. I think she hit her knee. Now Wendy Torres set up a table in the center of the ring. Here comes Amazonia. She better watch out. Oh, look at this. Got her. Back suplex. And now, Wendy Torres has got the champion. Oh, she's got her. Oh, that power slam position here. Oh, she's got her. Oh, my goodness. Front slam right through the table. And now, Wendy Torres. Oh, she's going for it. Going for the shot collar on Amazonia, but automatically, oh, breaking out of it before she locks it in too deep. Here comes Amazonia. Oh, but reversal by Wendy Torres. Off the ropes, and oh, misses the clothesline there. And Amazonia's fired up. But look at Wendy Torres with the knee strikes. Wendy Torres going up to the top rope, but Amazonia slips to the outside. Wendy Torres. Flying high with the, oh, bionic elbow. Bionic elbow takes down Amazonia. Oh, misses the clothesline though. And Amazonia. Oh, caught again with the knee strikes. Man, this is insane. This nose qualification match has already been off the charts. How much further can these women go? Notorious on the apron. Time for Amazonia to get up. This is going up to the top turnbuckle. What's going to happen here? Amazonia back up to her feet. And, oh, misses the shoulder block off the turnbuckle. Oh, blocked the call of the Amazon. Oh, with multiple punches to the gut by Wendy Torres. Take it down, Amazonia. Oh, set up for that pounce again. Amazonia, nowhere to go. Amazonia, but, oh, reverses it into a DDT. Amazonia. Oh, just took out Wendy Torres. And here she goes. Powerbomb. She's going for it. And right there on the barricade. See the shoulder blades just bounce off the barricade there. And Amazonia going for the cover. Oh, the automatic kick out there by Wendy Torres. And now it's going to happen. Amazonia's got the steel steps. And Wendy Torres may be in trouble. There she goes, still steps. Oh my goodness. Getting it down. Now Amazonia's got her. Oh, but that's reversed by Wendy. Here she goes. Shot collar. Shot collar. Got locked in. Shot collar. And Amazonia. It's locked in. And Amazonia refusing to let go. And look at this. Oh, but Wendy Torres lets it go. She wants to inflict more damage. Oh, look at this. Kick to the legs. And then she goes with, oh, Amazonia throws Wendy into the crowd. Oh, that's it. Yeah. And now, gotta be careful. Don't swing near the fans. Amazonia and Wendy Torres in the crowd now, but look at this. Amazonia, he's got Wendy Torres. Oh my gosh, right there into that ball. And Wendy, oh my gosh. Wendy and Amazonia trading shots back and forth in the sea of the VTW universe. Oh man. Where is this fight gonna go? I mean, oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, face first into the ball again. Amazonia. All those hard shots. Wendy Torres fighting back. And a headbutt. And another headbutt, but this time by Amazonia. Oh, shot to the face again. And now Amazonia's got Wendy. Oh, taking her. Over there to that pit. Wendy with a reversal. And huge clothesline. I think Amazonia's head hit that chair. Speaking of chairs. Oh my goodness. Wendy Torres. Unrelenting with that steel chair. I look at Amazonia throwing her. Oh my goodness. Right there towards that trash can. And this may be it. Wendy Torres. Over the reversal. Wendy with a reversal. And throwing her. Oh my gosh, right there into the barricade. Wendy Torres put the trash can. Oh my gosh. Oh, but she caught it. Amazonia caught it at that time. And oh, Amazon bombed to the floor. That's it. That's it. Oh, the kick out. Oh, she got the shoulder up on that one. And now Amazonia. She's got, oh, Wendy Torres on that table. And what's this now? Oh no, here she goes. Oh, flapjack through the table of Wendy Torres. Impressive feats of strength from Amazonia. Going for the cover on Wendy Torres. That could be it. Oh, but a kick out. Not even a one count. Here goes Amazonia. He's got a steel trash can. Oh my gosh. And here she goes. Going for the powerbomb again. What's she going to do now? She's got her up. Oh no. I don't know what happened there. Dominique Torres, she's got her. Oh, sleeper drop. And she goes with those punches to the face. Oh, look at those metal arm guards right there into the, oh my goodness. Those metal armlets into the face of Amazonia. Now she got the Singapore cane. Oh my gosh. Wendy, watch out. Oh, bulldog. And now Amazonia looking to put Wendy Torres away by here in the VGW universe with that powerbomb. And that's it. Two. Oh, the kick out. Amazonia's got the steel chair. Whacking Wendy across the back with a bit of reversal. And here she goes. Tiger suplex. On the Amazonia inside out. She's got her up now. Got her for a power slam. Oh, no, no, no. Fight through the table. And get the steel chair again. Oh, but Amazon moves out of the way. Elbow. Takes a shot to the head. And another one to the body. Steel chair. Take it down, Amazonia. Going for the Singapore cane once again. And Amazonia to cross that line. Oh, but the line is up now. Oh, wait a minute. Reversal. Amazonia's got the Singapore cane now. Oh, shot to the chest. And went to the face. Across the back. Now Amazonia making her way back to the ring. Wendy Torres. He's out there now. And we're just taking apart the other announce table. We're going to see three announce tables destroyed tonight. We've already seen one. Amazonia daring Wendy Torres to jump across that barricade. Here comes Amazonia and Wendy Torres. Oh, look at this. Oh, my gosh. Oh, wait, no, not again. You just fixed the other side. Come on. No, 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 Wendy, no. Oh, my God. Amazonia took a hard spear through the barricade, courtesy of Wendy Torres. Oh, my gosh. This may be it. But look at it. Oh, oh my goodness, that leg sweep. Amazonia's back up. Oh, my fist chop. And a double axe handle. Oh, the call of the Amazon. Call of the Amazon. That huge forearm into the face of Wendy Torres. And now, Amazonia going for the choke slam on Wendy Torres through the announce table. Amazonia. That's going to put Wendy Torres away once for all. Here tonight at Royal Rumble. At what cost here? But these women are only human. Oh, that German suplex. Here's Amazonia. What's she going to do now? She's down and out. And Wendy Torres, she's in control now. Amazonia may be in trouble. But oh, my goodness. Right there into the announce table. Wendy Torres head first. But, oh, look at this. Back into the ring. And Wendy Torres is up now. Here she goes. Huge clothesline. What's Wendy going to do? Oh, Wendy. Looking to put it into it now. Shot collar once again. Oh, but automatically. Amazonia breaking out of it again. Oh, toe kick there. And a chop. And a hard Irish whip to the outside of the ring. Yes, this is indeed false count anywhere. No disqualifications, no countouts. Oh my gosh, he still steps to the chest of Amazonia. And down on the back. Oh, right there in the face. Now, what are we going to do now? What else can they do? Oh, look at this. Oh, double axe handle to the face. Amazonia. Oh, takes a forearm to the face by Wendy Torres. And huge punch by Amazonia. Now these two are not going to stop. Oh my gosh. Oh, another forearm to the face. And a huge elbow drop. Oh my goodness. These guys are going on long enough. But neither one of these women refusing. Neither one of these women are looking to give up so easily. And Wendy Torres stomping away. And Amazonia messes back up. Oh, that huge clothesline. Right there on the stage. Right on there on the ramp. And Wendy Torres with the schoolboy. And the powerbomb. Wendy Torres destroying Amazonia right now for that women's championship. And here she goes as a huge scoop slam. And now what's Wendy going to do? Oh my goodness. She's got a ladder. What the hell is she going to do with a ladder? Oh my gosh, right to the back of Amazonia. Wendy Torres is taking a ladder to the stage. What the hell is she going to do with the ladder on the stage? Oh, look at this. Oh, huge boot by Amazonia. And now she's going for it. What's she going to do here? Oh, Amazon bump it. Oh, another reversal by Wendy. There she goes. Oh, that tiger suplex. Now Wendy's getting the ladder. What's she going to do with it? I got it right there. Center stage. What's she going to do? Oh, back over by Amazonia. And a huge clothesline. Head almost hit that ladder. Now Amazonia, what's she going to do? Oh my gosh. Got the arm there. In a rear chin lock. Oh, this may be the end. And here we go. Oh, missed that clothesline there. And now Wendy Torres. She's got Amazonia. What's going to happen now? But a reversal. Double strikes to the gut. And look at this. Oh, wait a minute. Forearm to the face. And now Wendy. She's got Amazonia. Oh, look at this. Hit the kicks. And Wendy's taking her backstage, it looks like. Oh my gosh, now they're backstage. What's going to happen here? Amazonia caught her. Oh, look at this. Oh, side slam right there. That steel floor. That steel apparatus on the floor. And look at this. Oh, right there into the table. Now, Amazonia got a steel chair. There she goes. Oh my gosh. Just wailing away. And here we go. Oh, steel chair to the head. But Wendy Torres is back up anyway. Oh my gosh. Wait a minute. Oh, shot to the face. And right there into that box. What's Amazonia gonna do now? Oh, look at this. Oh, the leg trip. And those punches. Those metal armlets. Oh my gosh, and Wendy Torres. She's got her. Oh my gosh, right there into the crate. And Wendy Torres, she's got her. Oh, biting the forehead. Biting the forehead of Amazonia. Oh my gosh, that forearm. Amazonia. Oh my gosh, right there into the railing. Oh, she's got a huge tray. What the hell is Amazonia going to do with that? Oh my gosh. Right there in the face. Oh my goodness. Destroying Wendy Torres. The huge, oh my gosh, the huge metal shelf. Gosh, this has gotten too brutal. Too brutal for words, ladies and gentlemen. These women, oh my gosh. Only a one count for Wendy Torres. Amazonia just cannot keep her down. Look at, oh, toe kick there in a huge clothesline. What the hell is going on around here? I don't think I can even commentate this anymore. This is just a, oh my gosh, this is just a fight, a battle. Hey, can't even, I can barely keep up with the action here. And, oh, steel chair to the head. Wendy Torres returned in favor of the steel chair to Amazonia. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at this. Into that gut buster again. Amazonia looking to pull that arm right out of the socket. Oh my gosh. Man, just sit and watch this match. Oh my goodness, right there into the wall. There's Wendy Torres, and look at this. Amazon drop. Amazon dropping, Amazon going for the cover. That could be it. Oh, but a kick out automatically. Amazonia doesn't know what to do now. She didn't even get a one count off of that. Amazonia, what's she looking at? Maybe formulating a plan here to possibly put Wendy Torres away once and for all and retain her championship. Oh, look at this. What's she doing? She's trying to lure Wendy Torres. I think towards that electrical box there. And look at this. All that choke toss. The power of Amazonia taking on the sheer brutality of Wendy Torres. What's going to happen now? Got over there by the electrical box. Oh, whoa, face first into the wall. It's going to happen. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no, reversal by Wendy Torres. And a huge clothesline. Look at this. Wendy Torres in Amazonia. Oh, my gosh. Oh, but oh, went for the pounce, but got reversed. Shot to the face. Oh, look at this. She's got her. Oh, a sleeper drop. And Wendy Torres. Oh, look at the end it right now. But oh, Amazonia got that shoulder up. Oh, what's going to happen now? I'm kind of nervous right now for both of these women. Amazonia with a reversal. Elbow to the head. It, oh, my gosh. Right there to the left of the box. Hello, Amazon, what are you thinking? What are you thinking, though? Oh my god! Spear right there into the electrical box! That's gotta be it for Wendy Torres. That has to be it. End this now. That's it. Two. Oh no, but the shoulder. Wendy got the shoulder up. Amazon doesn't know what to do. Oh my goodness. Amazonia getting a chair. She got a steel chair again. Oh, hit. Right there. Shot to the head of Wendy Torres. Oh, another one. Amazonia dragging Wendy Torres. And look at this. She's chasing those people off. And look at this. Oh, but Wendy Torres. Oh my goodness. Just threw Amazonia face first into the wall there. And here she goes. Oh, those relentless knee strikes to the temple of Amazonia. Oh my god. And look at this. What's she going for here? Going for the shot collar on Amazonia. And Amazonia breaks free. And oh, look at this. Wait a minute. Oh, right there into the crate. Got her up, but Wendy Torres with a reversal strike to the back. And here she goes. She's got her up. Oh, the nature of the beast. Head first into that concrete floor. And Wendy Torres going insane. And she's dragging Amazonia dragging her lifeless body across the floor. What's gonna happen now? Winnie Torres. He's going for a powerbomb here on Amazonia. Oh, but she can't lift her. She can't lift her. Oh my goodness. Winnie Torres goes back first into that floor and face first into that garage door. And look at that. Oh, that arm bar there. Got the arm bar locked in. Going for a submission there. Winnie Torres. Oh my gosh, breaking out of it. Amazonia trying to try some submissions on her own as well. I think Winnie Torres trying to get a hand on Amazonia. But oh, the sling blade. Caught her out of nowhere with it. And that was Winnie Torres going to do. She's got Amazonia. Oh, look at this. Taking her towards the parking lot area now. Oh, man. This match is going on for so long. What else can be done with these two women? Where's she taking Amazonia now? Over to the car? But, oh no, she's taking over to the limo. Oh, got on the limo. Oh no, look at this. Amazonia could be in trouble here. And Winnie Torres. Oh Jesus, no. No, 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 no. Not the powerbomb, oh my gosh. Oh, a powerbomb. Powerbomb on the limo windshield. This has got to be it. Winnie Torres can end it all here. Oh my gosh. This may be it here. He's going to go for it. The pounce. The pounce on the women's champion. Oh, wait a minute. Look. It's Lone Star. Wait, is she coming to help? I can see Lone Star Luminous making her way to the parking lot, but she just stopped right there. And now Amazonia could be in more trouble. What's going to happen to Amazonia now? Winnie Torres got her by the hair and tosses her. Oh, right there into the crate. And oh, face first. Winnie Torres. Oh, look at this reversal by Amazonia. Now the women just staring each other down at the, oh, that clothesline out of nowhere. I think Amazonia is feeling it here. Oh, here she goes. Elysian stretch on Winnie Torres. Oh my gosh. Will Winnie Torres be able to break out of this? That body's been stretched all the way from heel to head. Oh my gosh. Amazonia. Oh, that huge stomp to the face of Winnie Torres. Oh, look at this. There she goes. Amazon drop. Oh, Winnie Torres. Look at Lone Star staring her down. I think Amazonia notices her. Oh, look at the stare down between Amazonia and Lone Star. You heard what Lone Star said. You know what she wants. When will she get it out of Amazonia? Oh no, Amazonia climbing that production truck. Trying to put an exclamation point on this match right now. Winnie Torres on all fours, trying to make her way back up to her feet. And Amazonia is up there waiting. Oh, look at this. Winnie Torres, she's going up there now. Oh, now the battle is on a higher ground now. Oh, look at the strikes from Amazonia and Winnie Torres. Both these men going back and forth. There's all those shots for Amazonia. She wants that women's championship to stay around her waist. But look at Winnie Torres. Oh my God. It's a dangerous situation here. One of these women who is seriously injured here. Oh, look at this. And Winnie Torres taking a few shots, but oh, the reversal there. And Winnie Torres staring down Amazonia, dazed and confused. And here she goes. She's got her up. Oh, Wendy, she's got Amazonia. Up in the sky. Up and over. Oh, my God. Amazonia went face first into the concrete floor. And look at Wendy Torres. You're going to put her away here now. It's over. It's all over. Shotgun is locked on Amazonia. There's no possible way that Amazonia is going to survive this. That's it. This match is over. Oh, that submission is locked in. It's locked in. There's no possible way that Amazonia, she's not even responding right now. The ref's going to have to call it. He's trying to get her to tap out. But Amazonia, she's not even responsive. What's going to happen now? Oh, look at this. Amazonia is out. I think she's... Oh, no. I think we see a little bit of life in her. We see some life in Amazonia. She may break out of this. Amazonia. Oh, she got it. She broke free from the shot collar. He's trying to attack the referee, but look at this. Another stare down between Amazonia and Wendy Torres. And look at Losar just looking on. What's going to happen now? Both these women refusing to give up. Wendy Torres doesn't know what to do now. She gave it her all, but Amazonia refuses to stay down. Amazonia, oh, the huge clothesline on Wendy Torres. And now, Amazonia's going to put her away now. It's over, but oh no. Reversal. Kicks to the leg. And here she's got her. Military press. Power slam. Oh my God. What's going to happen now? What is going to happen now? Wendy Torres. She's got her up. Nature of the beast on Amazonia. Oh, head first into the concrete floor. Oh my God. Wendy Torres going for the cover. Could this be it? Two. And it's over. It's finally over. We have a new women's champion. Oh, look at this. Oh my gosh, oh wow. Just bumped into Losar Luminous. Oh my gosh, Losar looking on as Wendy Torres makes her victory lap and Amazonia is down. Wendy Torres, I guess he's heading back to the ring now. Collect her championship, but oh my gosh. Losar Luminous staring down Wendy Torres. The disappointment on Amazonia's face says it all. She's failed to knock out Wendy Torres for the Women's Championship. And now here she is, our new BGW Women's Champion. Wendy Torres, the women's division here in VGW had better be on notice. The Beast is champ. And now it's finally time to close out the show with the VGW Men's Rumble. 30 men will compete for an opportunity to challenge for a world title at Fight for Destiny. You see some of the already confirmed names of this year's Rumble, with number 30 being MT2. Who will emerge victorious? Who will go on to Fight for Destiny and challenge for a world title? Now this year, the winner of the Rumble gets to choose which world title to go for, either the Next Gen Championship or the VGW World Heavyweight Championship. So now that we know that Cake and Kevin Riley are still their respective world champions, who will the winner of this match actually choose to face at the Royal Rumble? Look who's number one. Orin Graves. Number one in this year's Rumble. Last time we saw him, he was battling with the Bully for the United States Championship in a losing effort. Orin Graves may get himself an opportunity here tonight. He could last the entire Rumble and go on to fight for Destiny and challenge for a World Championship. We never know. Ladies and gentlemen, who's going to be number two for this year's Rumble? Who's it going to be? Oh, well, look who it is. The other half of the Undead is Chaos. Chaos making his way to the ring. His tag partner, the Clown, was in the Cruiserweight Rumble. Didn't win it. It was won by Red Kirshner, who entered in at number 20. Now Chaos is entering number two here in the main event, the Men's Rumble. Now the Rumble is underway. Oh! Nice uppercut there by Orin Graves, taking down Chaos already. Remember, entry is number 5. We get a shot at the United States Championship. Numbers 9 and 23 get a shot at the tag team titles. Number 12 gets a shot at the Intercontinental title. And number 17 and 29 we get a spot in the Fight for Destiny ladder match. So we already know number 29 is Charles Dante Dillinger. So he's going to get a shot for the Fight for Destiny ladder match. Who's going to be number 3 in this Rumble? A shot to the body and an elbow to the head. And oh! Discus forearm there. Taking out Chaos. And Orin Graves. Bringing that, oh my gosh, bringing that brutality to the Rumble. Who's going to be number 3? And number 3 is Bubba Inferno. Bubba Inferno's been doing a great job taking over for Antoine Omar while he's on vacation with the interviewing duties. But now he's here in the Rumble, and look at this Ricola bomb on Chaos, but oh, the reversal! And Bubba Inferno, oh, takes a kick to the gut. And Chaos, what's he gonna do here? And oh, Bubba Inferno's already out. Oh man, already. Look at this, Orin Graves with a German suplex on Chaos. Oh, shot to the body. Chaos and Orin Graves. Oh, look at this drive-by by Chaos. And he's got him. I was looking to eliminate Orin Graves quickly. Oh, got him in the turnbuckle. Oh, but a kick to the face. And Orin Graves with another German suplex. All right, so who's going to be number 4 in this year's Rumble? Who's it going to be? What the? Oh, my God. Chaos is limited, but it's Big Chungus! Big Chungus is in the Rumble! What the hell? You can't be serious. One of the biggest memes of 2019, Big Chungus is in this year's Rumble. Oh my God. Jeez. Very pretty interesting, but okay. The Big Chungus is in this year's Rumble. Warren Gray is in there by himself. Let's see how Big Chungus fares in the Rumble, especially against Orange Graves. He's already in there by himself now. Oh, huge drop kick. And another one. Oh, missing that springboard there, but oh, stomp to the back. And Big Chungus taking a few shots to the face. Orange Graves, what are you doing? Clothesline and Big Chungus is already out. All right. Your next is number five. Number five gets a shot at the United States Championship at Fight for Destiny. Who's it going to be? Oh, look. It's Grimlocker. First ever NXT Light Heavyweight Champion. Grimlocker's getting a shot at the U.S. title at Fight for Destiny. Oh, look at this. Oh, over the top rope. And Orin Graves. Oh, but no, Crim's back in. Oh, missed the clothesline, but Orin Graves. Oh, with a huge uppercut. Warren Graves might get a quick elimination here on Grimlocker, but look at this huge, so that huge spine buster. Huge spine buster taking out Grimlocker. Here he goes, he's got him, but Grim with a forearm. Look at this. Oh, missed the big boot, and Grim. Oh, takes a forearm to the face. There's the punches there. He's got him, and stomp to the chest. Warren Graves. Oh my, look at this. Grim with the drop toe hold. And Grim's got him. But, oh, another shot to the face. So who's number six? Oh, another spine buster on Grim. Number six in the Rumble is one half of Team Blaze Grass, Mr. Grass. Oh, Mr. Grass is in now. Forearm to the face of Grim and a huge big boot. Mr. Grass. Oh, drop kick. By Orange Graves to the back of Grass. Warren Graves is just going everywhere, just trying to eliminate everybody. He wants to be in the last. He wants to be the last man standing in the Rumble. Grave danger on Mr. Grass there. He's going to Grimlocker. There's the stomp. Oh, jawbreaker there. And Grimlocker with a kick, but oh, it gets reversed. A huge clothesline and Grim. Oh, Grim's still in. Almost got eliminated. And Mr. Grass got hit with a huge scoop slam. Oh, look at this. Half Nelson suplex. Orin Graves taking everybody out. And here it goes. Grave danger on Grimlocker. And who's number seven? Oh, it's Niles Finch. Oh, huge elbow drop on Mr. Grass. Here comes Niles Finch. And Orin Graves got him already. Military press. Oh, into the gut buster. Oh, drop kick on Grimlocker. All right, Niles Finch is in there now. Going toe-to-toe with Mr. Grass, but getting shoved out of the way. And drop kick by Orin Graves. Orin Graves is going after everybody. And Niles Finch over the huge uppercut on Mr. Grass. But, oh, look at this. Military press. Gut buster again on Niles Finch. Orin Graves. He could be getting rid of Niles Finch. Oh, that huge uppercut. Oh, back elbow there. And a huge spine buster on Mr. Grass. My goodness. Here he goes. Throwing Mr. Grass out of the ring. This could be it for Mr. Grass. The knee and Mr. Grass is out. All right, who's number eight in this Rumble? It's Adam Aries. The current brass ring briefcase holder. We have yet to hear his decision on who or what is he going to cash that in on, but he's got taken out with a huge elbow. Huge uppercut by Warren Graves. And now Spence going toe-to-toe with Grimlocker. Adam Aries taken out by Warren Graves. Stomping on him. And Grimlocker could get rid of Niles Finch here. Niles Finch could be out. Oh, Adam Aries on the apron. And now Spence with a reversal on Grimlocker. Watch out for Nyles. He's got Grim on the ropes. He's got him up. Look at Adam Aries fighting back against Owen Graves. Looking to eliminate him here. Owen Graves with a reversal. Oh, and the chop block. Grimlocker may be out. Courtesy of Nyles Finch, but he's fighting back. And look at this. Owen Graves with that. Oh, and an inverted suplex there. And drop kick on Nyles Finch. Springboard moonsault on Adam Aries. And look, number 9, tag team title opportunity goes to Prince Hunter. One third of those guys. Oh, huge uppercut. Oh, shot to the face of Prince Hunter. Tossed the two ropes in a huge clothesline. Prince Hunter getting a shot at the tag team championships and Fight for Destiny. Oh man. That's gonna be interesting, I guess. Who's gonna get the other title opportunity? Oh, look at that uppercut by Prince Hunter on Owen Graves. And look at this, Prince Hunter. He's got Grimlocker on the ropes. Oh no, but he's going at the Nyles Finch now. Look at Grimlocker. Oh, Owen Graves gets rid of Grimlocker. And look at Nyles Finch. He's got Owen Graves in that huge scoop slam. So Grimlocker will be going for the United States Championship at Fight for Destiny. Oh, and a huge clothesline by Prince Hunter. Oh, kick to the back of the knee. Back of the leg. All right, who's going to be number 10? It's Martin Drake. Martin Drake is number 10. Oh, look at Owen Graves. He's still in it. You know, Martin Drake and Nyles Finch have had their back and forth here. And, oh, Owen Graves is going to be out. Oh, Nyles Finch takes boots to the face. And look at this. Nice reversal there by Nyles Finch. Oh, Prince Hunter taken down by Adam Aries. Oh, nice bulldog on Martin Drake. Prince Hunter still in there. Alongside Adam Aries, Owen Graves, Martin Drake, and Nyles Finch. Oh, reverse DDT there. And Prince Hunter is out of here. Prince Hunter is out. With his hard Irish whip. And Adam Aries. Shot to the back. And here goes that inverted suplex. All right, ladies and gentlemen, who's going to be number 11 in this year's Rumble? Who's number 11? Don't forget, number 12 is a shot at the Intercontinental Championship. Who's it going to be? Wait a minute, who is this? Oh my God! From Gotham City, it's the Joker! Oh my gosh, the current Universal Champion of Positively Morris WWE. He's here in the Rumble! Oh my God, he's here! Joker making his presence known here in VGW. This is the first time that the Joker has been in VGW. He is a legend in all of car wrestling, all of virtual wrestling. The Joker is indeed a legend. This is his first appearance in VGW here, and taking down Owen Graves with Samoa drop. Aries and Finch trying to get rid of Drake, but Drake fighting back. We've got the Joker here in VGW Rumble this year. Oh my gosh. I wonder what other surprises there could be in this Rumble. Oh, Nyles Finch may be out. Oh, but look at this elbow. Oh, clothesline in Nyles Finch. Oh, almost got eliminated. Maybe the Joker may be next. All right, so number 12 gets a shot at the Intercontinental Championship. Held by Brayden Blackwell. Who's it going to be? Hey, it's Tommy Fusion, the king of the merch. Tommy Fusion getting a shot at the Intercontinental Championship. Olympic Housefish taking on Orin Grange, but taking a forearm to the face. And Tommy Fusion took down the Joker with that bulldog. Oh, look at this German suplex by Niles Finch. And Tommy Fusion may be getting rid of the Joker, but look at the Joker. Little reversal. Orin Graves in the corner. Courtesy of Adam Aries. Niles Finch and Martin Trey going back and forth. Oh man, this rumble. So far, so good. Tommy Fusion dressing for the occasion. With the rumble logo on the back. And look at this. Adam Aries may be out. Adam Aries has been eliminated by Orin Graves. Just with one hand, and Martin Drake may be getting rid of Niles Finch, but he just got busted open with that elbow. The Joker. Oh, half Nelson suplex by Orin Graves on the Joker, and that uppercut on Tommy Fusion. And Niles Finch has been eliminated by Martin Drake. Number 13, here comes Dean Freeman. Oh, Samoan drop there. Dean Freeman, one third of the former Lone Wolves Collective. MVGW. And look at this, the Joker trying to get rid of Tommy Fusion. Orin Graves still in here after entering at number one. Huge boot on Dean Freeman. And look at that hurricanrana by Martin Drake. And Martin Drake getting rid of Tommy Fusion. But no worries, Tommy Fusion will be going to fight for Destiny to face Brayden Blackwell for the Intercontinental Championship. Oh, look at this scoop slam. Oh, scoop slam. Look at Martin Drake. He's going for the Joker. The Joker may be out now. Oh, look at this. Martin Drake going for the hurricanrana. And, oh, the Joker is out. All right, who's going to be number 14 in this rumble? Martin Drake trying to get rid of Dean Freeman. But to no avail. What's going to happen? Whose music is this? And we got number 14 on his way out to the ring. But, oh, wait a minute. That's Antoine. What the hell is he? Oh, my gosh. Oh, vacation my ass. Antoine Omar is in the rumble. What the hell? Well, if you didn't know, Antoine Omar did join BTW to be a part of the Performance Center, but he did catch an injury, and he started doing the backstage interviewing, and you know, but he's here in the Rumble 2020. What does this mean? Is he coming back full time as a wrestler? I mean, I wouldn't know. He hasn't told me anything about this. But Antoine Omar is in this year's Rumble, going after Martin Drake, and oh, look at Orin Graves, shot to the back and a drop kick to the back of his head. Martin Drake, Antoine Omar, Orin Graves, and Dean Freeman in the ring now. Look at this. Oh, Antoine, he may be out. But no, he's still in. Oh, shot to the face of Orin Graves. And look at that final cut by Dean Freeman. Oh, that's that heart. Irish flipping to the corner. All right, ladies and gentlemen, who's going to be number 15 in this year's Rumble? It's Bash Robichaux. Bash Robichaux is a one-time Royal Rumble winner. He won the 2005 Royal Rumble at entry number 19. And, oh, he scoop slam. He failed to win the WWE Championship for Quincy McDonald at WrestleMania 21. And look at this, Bash Robichaux, he's got Orin Graves on his shoulder. Orin Graves will be getting eliminated here. He may be out. And Bash Robichaux and Antoine Omar got rid of Orin Graves. Orin Graves held in there for as long as he could. But teamwork made the dream work in this case. Antoine Omar looking pretty good. Yeah. Maybe I would be shocked if he went all the way and won the opportunity to go to fight for Destiny. Antoine Omar. Look at this. A giant swing by Martin Drake. Antoine Omar in the corner. All right, ladies and gentlemen, number 16 is coming up next. Who's it going to be? Oh, the lights went out. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, that was this. It's the Vandal, Steven Henderson. Steven Henderson's number 16 in the Rumble. He's back in BTW. Oh, what a surprise this is. Steven Henderson is back in BTW. The Edinburgh Vandal made his return to BTW in this year's Royal Rumble. Surprise entry number 16. Oh man, what is this going to mean? Steven Henderson is in the Rumble. Oh, he got a spinning wheel kick by Martin Drake. And look at this. Steven, he's got Drake. Top opposition. And Drake could be out. And Drake is eliminated with a powerbomb. Look at this. Steven going for Antoine Omar. Oh, knee strike to the face. He's got him. Omar and... Oh, Steven's already out. Well, thanks for coming, Steven. But Antoine Omar, Dean Freeman and Bash Robinson in the ring now. All right, the next number is 17. This will be the second Men's Fight for Destiny ladder match opportunity. So who's it going to be? Who's going to get that opportunity? Who's going to take it down, Bash Robinson? Omar on the apron. That little bastard, Omar. I mean, he never really told me about this. I'm going to take a look at this. Paul Collins coming off a loss for the Cruiserweight Championship at Christmas Slam. He will now be in the Fight for Destiny ladder match this April. Look at Dean Freeman trying to get rid of Bash Robinson. And then look at Paul Collins going after Dean Freeman. But Dean with a rushing leg sweep. Oh, kicks the gut by Antoine Omar on Bash Robinson. Look at the back suplex by Dean Freeman. All right, so Paul Collins and JJ Tanaka will be in the Fight for Destiny ladder match. Oh, Antoine Omar eliminates Paul Collins. Oh, look at that. That waistline stretch there by Bash Robinson. And Bash, he's got Antoine Omar up. Oh, look at the power here. Oh, drops him on the top foot first. Man, what a move there. Oh, nice suplex by Antoine Omar. All right, who's number 18? Who's it going to be? Uh-oh. Wade Ferriman better watch out. It's Aaron Abbott. Aaron Abbott's number 18 in the Rumble. Oh, yes. Oh, huge close line by Antoine Omar. Omar stomping away on Dean Freeman. Oh, look at this. Freeman with a reversal. Oh, Antoine Omar. He's got Bash Robinson up on that turnbuckle. This could be it. Bash could be out. Versus Aaron Abbott. Look at Dean Freeman. He may be out too. But Bash Robinson fighting back. And Dean Freeman's been eliminated by Antoine Omar. Jeez, Antoine might make it here. And Bash with the beach bash on Aaron Abbott. Got him up and puts him down. Look at Antoine Omar. We got, oh, watch out for that. He may be in trouble here. So who's number 19 in this year's Royal Rumble? Antoine Omar may be getting out. Oh, he's up there. And number 19. Speaking of number 19, the former rival of Bash Robinson, Ryan Oxley. Oh, look at this. Bash Robinson may be getting out now. Aaron Abbott, he's got him for the reversal. And look at Ryan Oxley going straight for Bash Robinson. And oh, trying to throw him out. Oh, trying to throw him out there. Punches. Oh, look at the reversal by Bash Robinson. Looks like being between a rock and a hard place. Ryan Oxley in there for 2 big minutes. Oh, Aaron Abbott's already out. Oh, Bash Robinson and Ryan Oxley in there by themselves now. Oh my gosh, Ryan Oxley coming in at number 19. Ryan Oxley, one of the big favorites to win. Oh my gosh, that LQC. Layfield Quality Lariat. Layfield Quality clothesline taking down Ryan Oxley. And a clothesline, oh! Best Run Show was almost out. All right, so who's going to be number 20 in this year's Royal Rumble? Oh, it's Rick Christopher. Rick Christopher doesn't have to deal with his former Lone Wolf brethren, as they've both been eliminated, but Rick Christopher's in there by himself now. I'll take a look at this. Oh, huge uppercut. And Ryan Oxley taking out Rick Christopher. Can we take him out early? Oh no, here he goes. Stomp to the chest. Oh man. This is gonna be insane. This is crazy. Ryan Oxley, a huge favorite to win this. Oh my gosh, and also Charles Dante Dillinger is also a favorite to win this. A lot of people are saying, Rook, Rich C, Noah C, Charles Dante Dillinger, Ryan Oxley, and Bash Robichaud are favorites to win this. And even Rick Christopher is a favorite to win this one. There's a few people saying that MC2 may be a favorite to win this one, being that he has the number 30 spot. All right, ladies and gentlemen, number 21 is about to come out. Who's it going to be? All right, number 21. No. No, you can't be serious. You can't be serious. No, no. Oh, my God. Wait a minute. That's the right hand on Superstars. It's Edge. He's number 21 in the Rumble. It's Edge. Wait a minute, hold on. What is this about? We got Edge making his free GW debut, his appearance here. Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, wait a minute. That's Kelly Hamilton. We haven't seen him since he got announced for the roster reveal. What the hell is he doing? No. Oh my gosh, he's attacking him. He's attacking Edge. Oh my God. Callie Hamilton. Oh no, what's he gonna do here? Oh, he's setting up for it. Good night, sleep tight.
I promise you, nobody will ever steal a Royal Rumble spot better than Callie fucking Hamilton. Ha ha, see you later. No spot, nobody. Ha ha.
Oh my God, Callie Hamilton just stole the number 21 spot from Edge. But now Callie Hamilton's in the Rumble. Oh man, someone's got to check on Edge. Make sure he's all right. He's had history with neck surgeries and neck injuries. But Ryan Oxley wailing on Callie Hamilton. And oh my gosh. Bash Robichaud with an elimination. Eliminating Rick Christopher. Oh, that huge knee. Bust a little bit, Bash Robichaud. Callie Hamilton. Oh man, it's a house of fire right now. We haven't seen him since the roster reveal. Oh, look at that knee. Oh, missed the knee again. Bash Robichaud looking to get rid of Ryan Oxley, but look at this. Oh! The huge arm slammed down to the mat by Ryan Oxley. All right, who's going to be number 22? I cannot believe that. Edge was going to be in the Rumble, but Callie Hamilton just... Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. All right, newcomer, Andre Porter is number 22 in this year's Rumble. And the next number, 23, gets a shot at the Tag Team Championships at Fight for Destiny. You already know that Prince Hunter has one of those shots, but who's gonna have the other one? And Bash Robichaud still in the match. Andre Porter taking it from Callie Hamilton, but look at this. Oh, nice backbreaker there. And Ryan Oxley may be on his way out. Oh no, but look at the reversal here. Oh, he's got him. Bash Robichaud takes a kick to the gut. And wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. Ryan Oxley gets thrown out of the ring. But he didn't go over the top rope. Oh, Andre Porter did. All right, Andre Porter is eliminated. But Ryan Oxley, on the other hand, he's not eliminated. He went through the ropes. All right, who's number 23? Who gets the other tag team title shot? Oh, it's Tex Hampton. Tex Hampton, an 11-time tag team champion in both AFW and BTW. So he's a 22-time tag team champion. His partner, Sam Pebble, a 23-time tag team champion. He has one tag team title reign with his father, Nick Destructo. But look at this, Tex Hampton. Could be making it number 12 here in VGW. Do you team with Prince Hunter? I think not. Of course, he's going to team up with Sam Campbell. Oh, kick to the chest there. And here we go. Tex Hampton. Oh, Allie Hampton going into Tex's legs. Bash Rope still in the corner. All right, so we already know the next few entrants. 24 through 30. We already know who's coming down. So we already know that CDD is going to get a shot in the Fight for the Destiny ladder match. If he wins the Rumble, that opportunity will go to the last person he eliminated. And here comes Eric Daniels, number 24. And surprisingly, he was not named a favorite to win this Rumble. But Eric Daniels, in my opinion, this time may be now. Oh, look at this. Huge back suplex. Especially all the strides that he made in CWA as his United States champion. He'll win the Rumble here tonight. Could very well. Oh my gosh, the Bash Rope is out. Like I said, Eric Daniels winning the Rumble tonight could very well be in the cards. Oh, look at that reverse DDT. Allie Hamilton. I wasn't even expecting him to be here tonight. I mean, he hasn't been here since the roster reveal. And look at this. There's been a lot of back and forth in the media if Callie Hamilton would show up after joining the regime. But he's here. I mean, he still has a VGW contract. I mean, he hasn't been terminated yet. Oh, look at this. Dragon suplex by Eric Daniels. And number 25, positively more, making his way to the ring. And Callie Hamilton could be out. Eric Daniels has got him in the corner. Here comes Moore going after, oh, drop kick to the back on Tex Hampton. Oh, look at this. Tex Hampton could be out. Tex Hampton could be out. Callie Hamilton could be out. I don't know who's going to be eliminated. Oh, no, but Tex Hampton's still in it. And so is Callie. Oh, look at this. Neck breaker on positively Moore. Oh, he was closed on Eric Daniels. And Tex Hampton going after Moore. And another neck breaker. Tex going after Callie Hamilton. Oh, huge knee into the face. Look at Moore going after Hampton. Eric Daniels jumping in now. Oh, stomp to the chest there. Callie Hamilton looking positively Moore. Oh, German suplex on Eric Daniels. And Tex Hampton's been eliminated by positively Moore. And here comes Rook. Look, the man who left Charles Dante Dillinger laying on the last episode of VGW 2K20. Oh, spinning back fist by Eric Daniels. But look at this springboard crossbody. Went nowhere. Look at Callie Hamilton going after Rook. Moore and Daniels going back and forth. And Callie Hamilton going for that giant swing on Rook. He's got him. Eric Daniels. Oh, shot to the gut. And Callie Hamilton. Oh, takes out the current CWA heavyweight champion. Look. Eric Daniels striking away on Callie Hamilton. And here goes. Back suplex. Eric Daniels trying to get Rook. Oh, but look at this clothesline. Oh, shot to the face. Missed the boot. Oh my goodness. Super kick on Eric Daniels out of nowhere. And here comes number 27, former Extreme Champion, no longer glorious, Rick C. Rick C, we're going to get another shot at that World Championship. You recall, at Battle of Olympus, Rick C did have a shot. Oh, and Eric Daniels is out. Eric Daniels is out. Like I said, at Battle of Olympus back in 2018, Rick C earned the opportunity to challenge Jason Sherrill for the world title, and he went on to Christmas Slam 2018 in a losing effort, but he put on one hell of a showing. And now Rook, oh, with that reverse suplex. Moore, and oh my gosh, launch breaker on Rick C. And Rook could be getting rid of Callie Hamilton. Oh no, wait, It may be the other way around. Callie Hamilton's got Rook. Oh, and Callie Hamilton eliminates Rook from the Rumble with a super kick. And we all know who number 28 is. The longest reigning Intercontinental Champion, Noah C. I can say the longest reigning BGW Intercontinental Champion, Noah C. The longest reign still goes to Quentin Crabble for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. But, oh, a backstab on Rick C by Positively Moore. Oh, what a huge backstabber. And Noah going after Rick now. And look at this. Oh, huge clothesline. And Callie Hamilton trying to get rid of Positively Moore. Oh, huge right hand on Rick. And of course, the C4K, they understand that this Rumble is every man for himself. So there are no hard feelings between these two. Oh, but look at this shot to the head. Oh, look at Noah. He's got Rick. Rick on the ropes. And Noah cocking back that clothesline, and Rick C is eliminated. Look at Moore. Going to Callie Hamilton. Good shot to the face. Oh, misses the dropkick there. And oh, forearm. Uh-oh. Here comes the big man here, Charles Dante Dillinger, the creator of the Next Gen Championship. Could be looking to get that title back around his waist, or maybe even go after the BGW World Heavyweight Championship. Should he win this match? Oh man, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my gosh. Dillinger's got him. He's got Noah C. Oh, the exploder over the top rope. Only leaves one other person. That's the man who earned the number 30 spot at Christmas Slam. It's MC2. So we got four men left. Three in the ring and one in the back. Oh, look at this dragon suplex by Callie Hamilton. Could you imagine if Callie Hamilton came back in VGW after being in the dark for a few months, only to come in and win the Royal Rumble and go to fight for Destiny? Positively Moore. He may be the next one eliminated here. And here comes MC2. Now the final four have been. Now the final four are in the ring now. Look at this. MC2. Hit with a spot busted by Moore. And Callie Hamilton may be on his way out. Courtesy of Charles Dante Dillinger. Oh, and that punch gets reversed. MC2. Oh, here he goes. Almost eliminated Moore. And MC2 better watch out from Charles Dante Dillinger. Those forearms. Snapmare into a kick to the face. MC2. He's got Moore in the corner. Looking to eliminate him here. Oh, and a huge clothesline. This has got to be it. MC2. They advertise his position. Oh, throwing out Moore. Now we're down to the final two. It's MC2 and Charles Dante Dillinger. The final two in the Rumble. CDD and MC2. Oh, the huge clothesline. And Dillinger, what's he gonna do now? He's gonna put MC2 away. Oh, look at this German suplex, but a reversal. Oh, MC2. Oh, could he go for Cole White here? But no, a suplex into the armbar. And CDD could be in trouble here. Oh, wearing down the arm here. MC2, the arm's not supposed to bend that way. Oh my gosh, look at his elbow. Oh my goodness, oh my gosh. Oh man, it's gotta hurt. That elbow is probably dislocated now. But Dillinger, he can shake it off. And look at this, Cole White. Cole White, CDD going face first into the canvas. And now MC2, up on the turnbuckle, misses the elbow. Oh, wait a minute. Who's gonna win the Rumble? Will it be MC2 or will it be CDD? Oh, look at this. Oh, kick to the gut. And clothesline. CDD Oh no. You know, he wants this opportunity. He wants to win this Rumble. Last year was Kevin Riley, and this year it could be CDD. Wait a minute. And CDD throws him into over the top rope. CDD wins the... Wait a minute. Ryan Moxley's still downside. Oh, if you remember, Ryan Moxley, he got thrown through the ropes, not over the top rope. Ryan Moxley is still legal. This Rumble isn't over. And CDD is waiting for Ryan Moxley to get back into the ring. He's up on the apron. Oh my God. What's gonna happen now? These two with a stare down. CDD is ready to be the definitive winner of this year's Royal Rumble. Ryan Moxley with a springboard dropkick. Oh, and it's over. It's all over here. Ryan Moxley can win this. Oh, with a kick to the head of CDD. But, oh, he slips out from the bottom of the ring. Oh, he's taking advantage of the over-the-top rope rule. And here he goes. Oh, missed the clothesline. Ryan Moxley over the knee strike. This could be it. Ryan Moxley, this is his moment. He said, if he does not win this Rumble, he is out of VGW. Look at the kick to the knee. And CDD, springboard. Oh, misses. But Ryan Moxley caught him. Here he goes. Butterfly suplex. Ryan Moxley, he's got him. Knee strike to the head. Oh my gosh. Look at this. German suplex on Ryan Moxley. Ryan Moxley on the apron now. Oh no, he went under the bottom rope. So if he gets knocked off the apron, it doesn't count. Here comes CDD. Oh, shot to the face by Ryan. Springboard dropped it, but he missed. CDD blocked that drop kick. And look at this, forearm to the face, and another one into the sling blade. Charles Dante Dillinger is looking for the victory here. Vancouver, curse on Ryan Moxley. Oh my God. That's it. That's it. He's got him. The first CDT. Oh my God. CDD is going to punish Ryan Moxley. Look at this. Jump breaker by Ryan. And here he goes. Ryan Moxley's got CDD. He's got him up for it. What's this? Sit out powerbomb. Oh man, after that loss to MC2 and that last episode of VGW 2K20, the loss at Christmas Slam, all his Christmas Slam losses, him and his wife, time and time again, being overlooked. This could be it. This could be the moment for the Oxleys that changes everything. And CDB sizing up Oxley. Oh, he's about to be put down now. He caught the kick. Oh, and the elbow to the knee. The reversal. Shot to the face. Here goes German suplex. But Ryan Moxley, back elbow to the head. Oh, no. What's this now? Ryan Moxley, he's got CDD. Oh, up against the ropes. And look at this. Oh, CDD almost got eliminated. But look at Ryan Moxley with the spear. Oh, my God. And Ryan Moxley went through the ropes. But CDD went over the top. You know what this means. Ryan Moxley has won this year's Royal Rumble. CDD is eliminated. Ryan Moxley is going to fight for destiny. Ryan Moxley. The vindication has come for Ryan Moxley, for the entire Moxley family. Ryan Moxley is challenging for a world title and fight for destiny. Congratulations. This man has earned it. Ladies and gentlemen, Ryan Moxley is going to the show. Ladies and gentlemen, that has been our Rumble for this year. I am Brad Johnson, and I'm signing out.